Hi, I'm Dr. Varun Malhotra. I work as a senior consultant in cornea, cataract and refractive surgery at Center for Sight, Banjara Hills, Hyderabad, and I'm also the head of clinical services. There are three different types of refractive errors which are found commonly in the human population. One is known as myopia, other is called as hyperopia, and the third is known as presbyopia. So myopia is basically when a person has minus powers. Hyperopia is when a person has plus powers for distance. And presbyopia generally develops after the age of 40 when a person starts developing a power for reading, which is also called as a near ad. Now it is very important for us to understand that the general refractive laser vision correction procedures correct myopia, and some of these procedures also correct hyperopia. There is still research is still going on to find a suitable laser vision procedure for presbyopia correction. The lenticule extraction right now is only indicated for the patients of myopia, that is patients who have powers up to minus 10 diopters and minus 5 diopters of astigmatism can be corrected with this procedure of silk. Patients who are eligible have generally to be over 18 years of age. Your refractive power has to be stable for at least 1 year. Pregnant and lactating women should generally avoid going for laser vision correction. Once they have weaned their children completely off, it is better to wait for about 3 months and then go ahead with these procedures. If you are having a lot of refractive instability, that is your powers have been changing, then it is better to wait for at least 1 year for the power to become stable and then go ahead with these kind of procedures.
Follow Center for Sight and post your queries to get answers from the experts.